Well, I came up with the name. We threw around some ideas, but I just, you know, some people at the beginning said that they thought cheap had a sort of negative connotation, but I didn't. I wanted it to be fun. I didn't want it to be something that was like, you know, a Spartan lifestyle that I was promoting. I wanted it to be that you could save money, but you could still have a quality life and have a good time.